the grim duty of searching for more possible murder victims in Gary, Indiana.
Why are you in this area specifically?
We're in this area for the reason as the bodies, some of the bodies of the victims were found in this immediate area.
Abandoned homes here used as a dumping ground for at least six women murdered in cold blood. Police want to know if there are more.
The individual that committed these crimes, seeing his MO was to put people in the abandoned, these dead women in abandoned houses.
They just need to get the houses away. Like you say, people are getting killed in these houses.
Do you know any of the women that have been found dead?
No, but I don't leave the house past 8 o'clock because it's so dark out here. They call it Scary Gary.
The prime suspect for the murders, 43-year-old Darren Vann, who led police to the six bodies after admitting he strangled 19-year-old Africa Hardy to death at this Motel 6 Friday and left her lying nude in the bathtub.
There's somebody's daughter, somebody's mother, somebody's sister.
The son of a woman married to Vann for 16 years spoke with CNN Tuesday.
But I told her, the guy's a nutcase. He is. And I'd watch him. And I'd never allow him near my kids or in my home because he just freaked me out, period.
Darren Vann's criminal history spanning at least a decade from Texas to Indiana is brutally troubling. In 2004, he threatened to burn his then-girlfriend up while holding a lighter and a gas can, a felony that landed him in jail for 90 days. In 2009, he was convicted of aggravated rape and served 5 years in jail. Gary, Indiana's police chief, says Vann, a registered sex offender, was monitored in September by the sheriff's department.
They go out and they check their place of residence and see how they're living and see if they're still in compliance of what they need to be doing in reference to their.
Given the fact that Darren Vann was monitored as recently as September and everything you're saying checked out, do you think that the system needs to change so something like this doesn't happen again?
Well, it's a possibility that it can always be tweaked and there can always be some changes.
It's an understatement to say Marvin Clinton would agree with that assessment. His girlfriend of 9 years, Tierra Beatty, is one of the murder victims.
She was a loving, kind person, good heart, big heart person. It's really sickening because of the fact that you have a convicted sex offender, registered sex offender, and I feel that any sex offender should be monitored closely by any state that they live in.